for that next race. I see Haley going far, very fast. And thank you for all that you do for the state of Georgia and Democrats. And thank you, DuBose, for all that you're doing for the state of Georgia and Democrats. We have several candidates here in the room for various local races. I've asked the candidates to limit their remarks to 5 minutes apiece. First, we will hear from the candidates for mayor. Oh, James, before we get started, you have an announcement?
Sure.
You can say I won.
Okay. You may have, my friend. I was just going to announce quickly, in third place, with 7 out of 10, table 20 and table 11 tied for third place. I don't know if you get anything.
Hey, look what we have for first place. Oh, wow. Yeah, you can't beat that.
In second place with 8 out of 10 is table 12. So table 12. And in first place with 9 out of 10 questions. I want to emphasize that all the easy questions I wrote, like the Donald Trump question, or the Trump question. By the way, the Green Bay Packers were not a correct answer. The hard questions Dr. Sager wrote, such as the SEC primary. Oklahoma was the answer. Oklahoma does not have any SEC schools, but will be on the SEC primary. And that question that asked you about Skip Andrews, Michael Bickelmeyer, Kerry Bowers, Dale Christensen, they're all Republican presidential candidates that you've probably never heard of. But some Walker has what? Not declared yet. Those other individuals have. So that was Dr. Sager's delightful question. Also, Plato Constantinople was not the answer of the Greek finance minister, but if you answered that, I gave it to you anyway, because that's an awesome name, Plato Constantinople. The answer was Venus Varoufakis. But it's Greece, they're a train wreck. So, in first place, with 9 out of 10, was table 9. And the bonus question, by the way, kudos to the South Carolina State Senate, which if you watch that vote today, in basically voting to remove the Confederate battle flag from the
Yes.
The vote was 36 yes votes and 3 no votes.
Thank you so much. Alright, now we'll hear from our candidates for mayor in alphabetical order. Mayor John Gale, 5 minutes, followed by J.D. Rice.